Hi, this is Dipannita Sharma, and I'm on Inside Any, going to try my luck on 21 hook shots. I think I sleep too much. I still do that. One only under the first flop project. Tilvin PRVR, I think. Worst memory on set is when I don't get food on time. And that's happened several times. So that's a memory which is recurring for me. Someone in the industry that I'm not in good terms with. You really think I'm going to take names? No. In the industry before we were enemies and now we are good friends. I'm not being diplomatic, but honestly I have little or no enemies in the industry, so I'm okay. Snoring. You're asking very difficult questions. I think I've been lucky enough to not have a co-star who I would hate working with. But if you look carefully, you'll probably know who I am not very fond of because I have not worked with them again. A news headline about me that got me laughing, I think, is when someone told me that a couple of years back when I was having the best phase of my marriage, and which is still on, that there was some trouble in my marriage. So this is just about my film, or it can be anything?
It can be anything.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Biggest flop in the past years is, I think, the fact that I've tried to make New Year resolutions and I never managed to keep them. So yeah, one being getting into a fitness regime. So that's been my biggest flop. Embarrassing moment has been, I think, on the ramp many years back when my shoe came off mid-ramp and I had to pick it up and wear it again and continue walking. It was extremely embarrassing. Wardrobe malfunction, thankfully not very big ones, but yeah, I've reached an event and realized that, oh, okay, my zip has broken or my pin has come off, and that is something, again, that's a recurring problem, but I managed to cover it. Worst makeover that I've got ever. No, I take care of my own makeovers, so I do not trust too many people with my makeovers. I supervise it so that it does not go wrong. I think I've got my hair wrong once in an important award function, and that was after Ladies vs. Ricky Bell, and my evening gown was wrong and my hair was wrong, and yeah, that is a memory that I have that's not very good. My worst childhood memory. Okay, this was really, you know, I recently spoke about this, so I'm just going to tell you that. I had gone to my cousin's place, which was in a place called Dhola. Dhola is my maternal, you know, my mom's from Jorhat, but her cousins still live in Dhola. And I've made one trip there when I was very little. And you know how you have, in little villages, you have cow dung. So there was a pile of cow dung there, which was obviously meant for farming or whatever else in the house. And I thought it was the big slab of stone, which was hard, and I could jump on it. I could jump across it. So I jumped on it. And I was in dung till here. That was quite a memory. It's funny as well, actually. If you're talking, I love all cuisines, but as long as there's flavor, Yeah, if you give me, I don't like spicy food, but I like flavor. And as long as you don't serve me bland food, I like it. Worst movie?
Yeah.
Only one? Really? There are way too many, no? One film called Babe of Far or something like that. I think that was the name. It had a very big star cast. It had people like Anil Kapoor and Akshay Kumar and Sushmita and everything. And the works, there was Kareena also in the film, I think. But I don't think I've seen a worse film than that. Sorry, but it's true. Come on. Really? No, I'm not getting into trouble just because I agreed to get into this challenge. Not answering. That is even worse, right? If I answer that question, can you imagine what will happen to me after that? Not answering. Misconceptions. I think the biggest one was that because I come from a modeling background and it took me a while to, I think, prove everyone wrong that I cannot act. And that I have proved everyone wrong, and I think that makes me very happy. Oh yeah, with Inside Annie, I think it will always be the same as long as you don't come to me with 21 hook questions again. So I just took the challenge of answering 21 hook questions from Inside Annie. I think it was fun. I was my diplomatic best, which is what I'm good at. I think a couple of questions were really easy to answer. Most of them were very hard. So yeah, I worked around it. I maneuvered. So if you like this show, you liked me on this show, and you generally like this show, then please like, comment, subscribe to Inside Annie.
Hey guys, press the bell icon and subscribe to our channel Inside Annie to never miss any updates.